Now then, today in the box, I've got the VASTFIRE 1000 lumen four colour hunting and wildlife torch. Let's give it a go. But first, be sure to check my full review below and to press like and subscribe. Now, many thanks, and let's get on with it. Let's look inside the box, and here's the flashlight itself, which is about 16.5 centimeters long, made entirely from aluminium alloy, and it feels heavy duty, robust, and built to last. On the side, there's a grommet protected charging port, and on the other side, a single operating button. The tail cap unscrews to reveal the 18650 battery inside, which comes inside a plastic battery adapter. Now, what the other size of battery that will work in there, I don't know, because we're not told, because there's no user guide included, which is a pity. Next, we've got the external battery charger, and there's the AAA battery adapter. It will take 3 AAA batteries. There's the spare 18650 battery, and here's the 2-pin US format charging adapter and micro USB cable. Now let's look in more detail at the flashlight itself. Now the front lens protector unscrews. I'm not quite sure what it does apart from protect the lens, but maybe that's enough. We can see on the side there's a pocket clip. There's the grommet protected charging bay, which of course is micro USB. There's a single button switch on the other side. Just scroll through the colours and turn off and on. And there's the zooming mechanism. Push and pull to zoom. The tail cap unscrews. And inside we've got the 18650 battery. And you see it comes in a plastic sheath, which, like I said before, allows a different format of battery to be used. Although what format, of course, we're not told. Let's weigh it. And it weighs in at about 180 grams. You can charge it internally using the micro USB port, and there is an LED indicator, but it's virtually impossible to see, but it is there. You can also charge it using the supplied external charger, and again the colour will change when charging is complete. Now here's the AAA battery adapter. It takes 3 AAA batteries, and they just push in place there, and it does work. But I suspect that the battery life will not be as good as when the 18650 battery is used. This flashlight uses a single 4-colour LED, and here it is. 4 colours in one. Now let's see it working. Just press the single button to scroll through the colours. Red, blue, ultraviolet and white. And push and pull to zoom. And that really is all there is to it. We can see the ultraviolet light in operation, and it shows up stains, organic stains and markings on any surface it's shone onto. It can be used outdoors for tracking blood or other organic secretions or whatever which are left behind. Now we just see it working indoors and then outdoors. Well, I've already reviewed a very similar multicoloured torch from VASTFIRE, the VA-802, But there are quite a few differences from that one to this. The VA802 only features three colours, and to change colour you have to swap over LED modules inside the torch, and that's quite a performance. This one is a single multicoloured LED, but just press a button to scroll between the different colours. The other one, the VA802, features an external soft release button, and this one doesn't. And the VA802 also comes with two external mounts, so it can be mounted, the torch can be mounted through your gun or the handlebars of your bike or whatever. And this one lacks the mounts. But this one has a zooming mechanism, which the VA802 lacks. Otherwise, they're very similar, same sort of size, the same basic 1000 lumens light output. Now, this one features red, green, ultraviolet and white options. And the ultraviolet is good because it can be used when working outdoors to help with tracking. It can track blood stains and that sort of thing. Otherwise, this is a pretty basic, simple torch. And if you want just a basic, simple torch, there are better and cheaper options out there. But if you want a proper wildlife or hunting torch, then this one, I think, is a pretty decent buy.